Hey guys, electricwolf here with some more 2064. And we just found out that there's surveillance camera footage. Oh. They killed him. Wait, they actually killed him? Oh. Turn. Well, this is a warm welcome back to the game. Well, you can talk for a little longer. Can have some tea. It's probably really graphic. I don't want to see it. Oh no, Turin, don't be so. No, Turin gonna cry. I want to go follow him, but oh boy. Yeah. It's a gray lining. Chapter 3. Yeah. Might make the other episode a little longer, might not, but huh. Tears in rain. Oh, Terry, don't be sad. Yeah. Angry. No, Turing. I'm sorry, but oh, I'm sorry, buddy. I don't think you can, but that's the only option. Oh. That's true. All of it, probably. Most of it, probably. Oh, at least I got an achievement out of it called You're Hopeless. Of course, I'll keep helping you. Censor out the bad word. There we go. Oh, that's there. There we go. It's censored now. Yeah, I'll help you, I guess. Oh, are you gonna kill them? I'm not gonna stop you, but like, are you gonna kill them? Bring them to justice. Yeah, see? I'm looking out for you. That's a good plan. Yeah. To process. No. Night, night, Turing. Oh, there wasn't a break-in or anything. I thought there was going to. Look, you're happy now. You're not grumpy. Gone. Oh. Oh, poor Turing. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, am I still a good journalist? Oh, thank you, Turing. Oh, that's good to hear. Oh, that's actually really nice to hear. No. Yeah. That's true. Perfect. Thank you, Turin. I'm glad I can make you proud. Do we have to keep track of that? Yeah, good job, us. Think we can work together. Yeah. That's true. Cat is the easiest to get on with, yeah. Good. Yeah. This worked out pretty well, I'd say. Although, oh. Oh, thank you. Although we are forgetting about Fairlight. No update on Fairlight, huh? Yeah, I'd assume so. Oh, you're so grumpy. Yeah, that's a lot of people who would probably have to talk to, and it would waste a lot of time. Oh. Maybe. Darn it. Oh. Tell me about these strange requests. I heard of these guys somewhere before. That's weird. Interesting. Could be a lead. It's better than everything else we have. Let's do it! Thanks, Tomcat. Excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. Well, hopefully we can get some good information in this new place. We'll be fine. Yeah. Ooh. You don't seem too fine. No bye to me? Lame. Yay! More corporations! More fun time! There we go. Knew he was gonna come up. Derpy. Fail. Male face. Hello. That's fair. Flower cybernetics. She seems interesting. Flower cybernetics. Could be. Okay, this seems interesting. Oh. I mean, yeah, Hayden seems like a very private person. Maybe she can. I would assume... Why is it... Sorry. I just looked at my OBS and it's automatically like turning up desktop audio, so last little bit probably didn't have any audio, but it's good now.
Hopefully we can talk our way in.
Hopefully we can.
I have highlighted Melody's home on your map.
There we go. Melody's mansion.
Okay. We can now either follow Tomcat's lead to KCOB or Fairlight's lead to Melody's home.
Oh.
Up to you where to go first. Tomcat's led us in the right direction so far, but Fairlight has resources and his tip might end up being more relevant.
That's a good point.
It depends on what you want our focus to be on in terms of tracking Hayden's trail. Should we follow the media or the tech?
Kidding.
They're the two factors that make NeoSF so unique and wonderful.
They are. They certainly are. Turin.
If we explore them both to the fullest, there's no way we won't be closer to the answer.
Well, this is a good question for the next episode. This is electricwolf signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.